Beloved Son, our Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Can you stand up for a minute, all of you? All of you, please stand in front of Jesus. We have meditated only one problem, but we have six problems in our life. And we are here to offer each problems to Jesus right now. And Jesus is here with us because he wants to take out that problems. You know, dear friends, if you look at this cross, if you look at the cross, you can see all six problems on the cross. The first problem is the problem in your society, which means somebody is troubling you. You know who crucified Jesus? The society. So Jesus knows this problem better than you and me. And the same Jesus is sitting here, looking at you, saying that, my son, my daughter, I know how the society is troubling you, your neighbor, or your owner, or business partner, your colleague. He says that I know. So, and he's here to carry out that burden from you and to rescue you from that problem. For that, all of you join your hands, please. And repeat this song after me. All to Jesus I surrender, all to him I freely give. I will ever love and trust him, in his presence freely live. All together.
To Jesus I surrender, all to him I freely give. I will ever love and trust him, in his presence daily live. I surrender.
Second problem, the problem which you suffer in your family. You have a husband who don't understand you well. You have a wife who don't understand you well. You have children, they don't behave properly, they don't obey, or they are not leading a good life. Or you have children, they are fighting each other, brothers, sisters fighting. Or you have a mother-in-law, a father-in-law whom you cannot accept, or they cannot accept you. So some of you are suffering in your family life. Lot of tension between blood relatives. And if there is anyone among you who really need deliverance from these family problems, don't feel shy, put up your right hand. You are putting your right hand in front of Jesus, saying that, Jesus, I have problem in my family. I am unable to accept so and so, or they are unable to accept me. I need deliverance right now. Lift up your hand. That's nice. Put up your hands now. Now the medicines, the words for that problem, I will share it tomorrow because we don't have time. We are praying for this problem right now. Once again, join your hands all together. Join your hands. And surrender your family member who is troubling you. That can be your own father or mother, your own spouse or your own siblings, maybe your in-laws. I don't know who is troubling in your family and who is a burden for you in your family. Please offer them to Jesus by singing, all to Jesus I surrender, all to him I freely give. Once again, all together, little louder. All together, louder.
I surrender all to Him. I freely give. I will ever love and trust Him in His presence daily.
Is a mother among you who is praying for the son who is mentally weak, unable to study, unable to write, and parents are unable to understand the character of the son. And the mother is standing here in front of Jesus and praying for that son. And God heard that prayer, and your son received complete healing for mental disorderness right now. So God is good, and He is here with us to accept your prayers. Once again, join your hands together and offer all the family members and to the hands of Almighty God, and sing louder, all to Jesus.
All to together. Jesus, I surrender all to Him.
Family, they are in a rental apartment, but last few weeks they were discussing to purchase that same rental house, and they are calculating and unable to reach the amount to buy this. But right now God have provided sufficient amount for them to buy the same house in their name. Thank God. God is here. Even from social problem, He wants to deliver you. Even from financial problem, He wants to deliver you. Once again, join your hands all together. And once again, all together, sing a little more louder. All to Jesus, I surrender. Husband drinks a lot of alcohol, and he is addicted for alcohol and drugs. And the wife is here. From the depth of heart, she is praying, God, deliver my husband. But she is not understanding English now. There is a லேடி, உங்கள் கூட்டத்தில் ஒரு அம்மா அவங்க கணவனுடைய குடிக்கக்கூடிய சொபாவம் நிப்பாட்டதுக்காக அழுது ஜெபிக்கிறாங்க. உள்ளத்திலே சொல்கிறாங்க, கடவுளே என் கனவு ரொம்ப காசு வீணா பண்றாரு, தண்ணி அடிச்சு விடுதலை கொடுக்கணும்னா. அப்படி ஜெபித்த ஒரு அம்மாவோட ஜெபத்தை ஆண்டவன் கேட்டுக்கொண்டாரு. ஹஸ்பண்டுக்கு இப்போதே முழு விடுதலும் கொடுத்ததாக மெசேஜ் கொடுத்துட்டாங்க. God is good. வேலைக்காக ஒரு இன்டர்வியூ அட்டன் பண்ணி அதில் வெற்றி கிடைக்குமா கிடைக்காதா என்று யோசிச்சு இங்கே ஒரு ஆள் நிற்கிறார். He applied for a job and he attended an interview and he is waiting for the result. Not he, she. So she is praying, God, bless me and deliver me. And God heard your prayer too, my sister. And you are successful in that exam, in that interview. And it is God who give you that job. Be faithful to him. Rabbi, 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 Rabbi. Join your hands together. Once again, all together, sing louder. All to Jesus, I surrender. All together, louder.
Jesus, I surrender all to him. I freely give. I will ever love and trust him in his presence.
Problem which you face in your life is financial burden. The first problem, the problem in your society. Second problem, problem in your family. The third problem is financial crisis. I think almost all of you are suffering financially. You know, some of you are having a lot of bank loan or chitty fund, and you don't have your own house or vehicle, and you are suffering. And if you really need financial blessings, please put your right hands up. Don't worry. You are lifting your hands in front of Jesus, saying that, Jesus, this is my financial situation today. I need deliverance. Wave your hand. Almost everyone, put your hands down. You can ask three things from Jesus. The first thing, insufficiency. You don't need what you want. Second is, you can ask sufficiency. I need what I want. Third, you can ask for abundance, more than what you want. But I think we always ask for sufficient thing, what I want. I don't need extra. I don't need a lot of bank balance. So how many of you want the financial blessing in sufficiency? Those who need insufficiency can put the hands up. Wave the hand. Just because you are asking for sufficiency, you are not receiving anything. And you will never receive also. Because when you say that you need what you want, you are so selfish, you are not ready to help anyone. If you have more than what you need, you can help someone else. So always you must ask in abundance. That's how you can show the mercy to someone. This is a year of mercy. And you are attending mercy convention. And if you become selfish that I need what I want, I need a house, I need a car, I don't need extra, because if I have extra, I have to help someone. I will never do that. That is very bad. You know, my brothers and sisters, when Jesus feed 5,000 people, balance how many bucket of bread was there? So he gives in abundance or in sufficiency?
Abundance.
So Jesus gives always in abundance. Now please tell me, how many of you need more than what you need? That's how you can help others. Those who want more than what they need to help others can put up the hands. Those who lift the hand right now are completely received deliverance from this financial burden. and you will testify within few weeks, I got a job and this is a miracle happening in my life. My children are doing very well in exam. And you know, things changes in your life very fast. But for that, you have to change your attitude first. God gives us in abundance. So for the abundant blessings, once again, join your hands. All of you, join your hands. And remember your financial burden. That may be your house loan or your car loan. Or, you know, education loan. Or you don't have money to educate your children. I don't know what is your burden. Just bring that financial burden in your mind and offer it to Jesus, singing, "All to Jesus I surrender." When you sing, "All to Jesus I surrender," you are surrendering all your financial burden. Only you know that. Name it and surrender that burden. Once again, all together sing.
All to Jesus I surrender. Oh, to Him I freely give. I will ever love and trust in His presence daily live. I surrender all, I surrender all, I surrender all, I surrender all to Thee. Blessed Savior, I surrender all.
Tomorrow will be the day of mighty anointing and deliverance. Please. Now this is a time to receive the final blessing from Jesus. All of you, please kneel down.
Divine praises. Blessed be God. Blessed be His holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be Jesus. Blessed be His most sacred heart. Blessed